We cook, we vibe, we eat. Today we're gonna make a lovely wholesome dinner just using plants, and we're gonna call this one
spicy pan-fried chickpeas with mushroom mince. Let's make it.
Look, there's a lot of mince alternatives you can use to make this meal, but having a mushroom and walnut mince just beats it for me. So if you're looking for a good alternative, definitely try this one, because trust me, it's gonna be a rotation in your household. Anyways, back to the dish. This warming, hearty, delicious meal is definitely gonna get your taste buds going, because paired with some vegan yogurt, yeah, that's right, we don't need dairy anymore, it's just going to taste beautiful from the first mouthful to the last. So give this a save and the full recipes in the caption, because